I'm John Funk, and this is the video supplement for my review of Banjo-Kazooie, Nuts and Bolts. Banjo-Kazooie strikes a very playful tone right from the get-go, and one of the game's strongest points is its willingness to not take itself seriously. Whenever you enter a new area for the first time, it'll play an opening sequence, much in the style of TV credits, introducing the cast of the game and the roles that they'll be playing in this particular world. Their characters have problems that need solving, and that's where Banjo and Kazooie come in, along with their plethora of vehicles. Unlike previous Banjo-Kazooie games where most of the action, or all of the action, was on foot, in Nuts and Bolts, the gameplay revolves around vehicles. If you aren't the creative type, or if you just want to get the action going right away, there are plenty of pre-made blueprints you can discover, unlock, or buy. And you can use the vehicle in question right away, as long as you have the parts for it. When it comes to building your own vehicles in Nuts and Bolts, you've got a lot of freedom. Most vehicles need an engine, which means they need fuel, which is cheaper in the virtual world. And you probably should have some wheels on it too. But once you've got those basics, you really are only limited by your imagination and the parts you've unlocked. The only other laws you need to worry about are the laws of physics. When creating your vehicles, keep in mind that things like mass and balance still exist, even in the colorful world of Banjo-Kazooie. It isn't just your pimped-out ride that has mass, though. Many of the objects in the game world can be uprooted and flung around with Banjo-Kazooie's equivalent of Half-Life 2's gravity gun. Think Havoc physics meets Wile E. Coyote. Some of the physics, though, means that if your vehicle isn't properly put together, or sometimes even if it is, it can be slightly hard to really control in tight situations. Unless, of course, you're trying to mimic that scene from Austin Powers. You know the one.